Hi, my name is Marlon. I'm from Laos and I am 16 years old. I live in Vientiane capital with my family and I'm in high school. I have been a rugby coach and a player for 1 year. At first, I didn't really like rugby, but then it started to make me happier and gain more friends. Rugby has also given me opportunities to travel to other countries such as Vietnam and Thailand. Rugby has taught me many skills and values such as solidarity, teamwork, saving money, and how to plan for my future. My love for rugby helps me improve every day so that I can continue to build a bright future for myself and others.